Hello guys, today we're going to be playing the Pro Bowl. Now, we'll check out the rosters. I already checked them earlier. I'll check them during the game. So I'm not quite sure how the votes would count. But yeah. Yeah, because I actually beat the Colts first time, and I beat the Seahawks first time. No, I simmed the Seahawks, I think. Yeah, I beat the Colts in the Colts, but yeah. We're playing at the AFC. Long day. Got Peyton starting. We're on the other side. Tyrone Wheatley. Williams. Harrison. Oh, Herman Moore, my boy. Oh, wow. I should have checked that out first. But AFC has the advantage. Take a look at these rosters quickly. Peyton Manning, Brunell, Testaverde, Wheatley, Martin, Bettis. Oh wow, Wheatley did better than these guys? Jeez. That's kind of shocking. Fullback, yeah, got that. Receivers, Harrison, Glenn, Ward, Molds. Wow. Frickin' Ward trumped those guys. Gonzalez and all that. That tackle. Bosley, Steve, Kevin, Will, Lincoln, okay. Left end, Curse, awesome. Right end, good. D tackles are solid. I could go with either formation with 3-4 or 4-3. Yeah. 94-84. And maybe I'm better off. I mean, technically, the overall would be better with 4-3, but I'll open myself up with that. Woodson, got all these guys. Not very. Wow. Got the weak guys going into the 90s. And you got that. Kicker, Carney, Hunter, that guy. Alright, so let's look at NFC. Hey, got those guys, those guys, all stars, Slezinga, more Freeman. Tight ends, Walls, left tackle, left guard Allen, center, right guard, right tackle, left end, Wadsworth. Reggie White, wow. Right end. D tackles. Brian Keong, Randall. Ellis made it in. Outside linebacker, Rudd. Can't remember if Boyd was a Lion. Let's take a look. No, I can't look here. Okay. Got those guys. Man, they got the rookie guy made it in for outside on that side. Corners. How much for corners here? Free safeties. Okay, strong safeties. Kicker, punter. Okay, back to the game.
And we're back.
That's, oh man, they're going full out already. Come on, guys. Come on. Try 3-4. Let's mix it up. I'm surprised Lewis didn't make it in then as a returner. What the heck was that? Oh, come on, Wheatley. You could have caught that. So much for that. Thank you.
go.
Only down by a field goal. This is a rough spot here. Better. There we go. Oh wow, they're gonna punt, yeah. There you go. I wonder if they'll switch halfway through like in the other ones. Ah, waited too long. Damn it, sacked. Big loss of the blood. Take what you can get on this pass play. Don't fight for extra yardage. You need to get out of bounds. We're just about down to 1 minute. We need Harrison to get some love. should've just not tried so hard. Oh my God. Really? Oh my God, what's with you guys? Oh my God. Yeah, need one anyway. Lucky, I almost fucked that up. Sideways. Thanks, Gonzalez. Oh, Glenn, come on. You're better than that.
See if we can't get this first down in the air.
Oh, Harrison, fucker. God, what is with my team?
I'm
not holding on to the ball. Nice. Damn it. Come on, give me something, come on. There we go. Almost need to prevent it. It's so deep. Oh, thank God. Oh, come on. Okay, that's just cheap. Let's see if they favor a side. Not really. I think I'll flip it over here. Thank you, Wheatley. Damn it, I waited too long. Fuck me, come on. Lost about 6 yards that time. Alright, big passing down right now. This is what it's all about. Looking to throw it. Nah, he's double covered. He's not gonna. Oh wow, that's luck. Thank you, Gonzalez.
No mistakes here. Now let's run the ball. No fumbles. Okay, we're close. Let's get even closer with this pass.
Oh my God. What's with my line and blocking? Thanks, Harrison. There we go. Two minutes. Alright, so I just need to hold them. He with the same. They're gonna spike it? No, they're not gonna spike it. Oh my god. Just change it up. Oh, don't tell me he got the first. He eats it out. Yeah, he knew he just needed a couple there, and he squares it away. Sets the football and goes and gets it. And he had a turnover or something. Oh, wow. Last chance for a turnover. Need something huge here. Oh my god. Oh yes, yes, yes. Yes. Oh, damn it, if I made it made past Warner, frickin' Warner, yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with it. Let's see how Wheatley does, because I don't have any timeouts. Let's try it. Let's try it. Hurry up with the handoff. See if we can get it in time. Nope. That's okay. We'll do this in overtime. First. Alright, overtime. Let's... it's not deep enough for... Just wanna get closer. There we go. In all honesty, I would trade this for a Super Bowl win, but I'm glad that I beat frickin' Kurt Warner. And they didn't switch starters at halftime. They kept the same ones. Decent game to go out on, even though it's not the Super Bowl one. hold on a sec. Alright, so let's take a look at did those Pro Bowl we see yearly awards. That's what we need. AFC, let's start with NFL. NFL MVP Brett Favre. Offensive player Harrison. Defense player Charles Woodson. Anyone from the Ravens on the list? Nah. Offensive rookie Alexander. Jamal Lewis. Defensive rookie, that guy. Coach, Jaren, the Bears coach. Best quarterback, Brett Favre, of course. Best running back, Falk. Best wide receiver, Harrison, of course. Got a line with more right there. Best O-line, Tony Bosley. Best D-lineman, Curse. Best linebacker, Hardy. Best DB, Woodson. Fair's up there, too. Best kicker, Carney. Best punter. No, best punter. Alright, let's look at AFC. Harrison. Woodson. Rookie, Alexander, rookie, Morris, coach, Mora, Best quarterback, Manning. Best running back, Davis. Best wide receiver, Harrison. Best O-line, Bosley. Best D-line, Curse. Best linebacker, Hardy. Yeah, it's almost the same guys. Woodson. Carney. Yeah, let's go with NFC. I'm curious on this. All right. Two Bears guys for MVP. Ingram. Okay, offense player Favre, defense player the rookie, offensive rookie Ron Dane, NFC defense rookie him, of course, coach Jaron. Oh, Ross. Doing well with the Lions. Alright, Tom Zach, best quarterback. How did he do? Oh, wow. No love for Bash this season, I guess. I think Collins do. Best running back. Hulk. Best wide receiver. 88, 12, 30, 14. 98, 9. Alright, so we got these guys. Best O-line is Pace. Best D-line. Ellis is in there. Wadsworth. How good did Ellis do? Nice. Best linebacker, the Redskins guy. Best defensive back, Ty Fair. Terry Fair, I mean. My bad. Best kicker, the Giants kicker. Jason Hansen, second best, 27 out of 35. Made one more make, but he missed two PATs. It should have been Hansen. Fuck, it should have been Hansen, whatever. Alright, cool. Check those out. And yeah, next game we'll be checking out the off season, seeing how that holds up. Okay, I'm gonna double save it just in case. Alright, so, yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think. If you want extra seasons of this, let me know. If there's enough of demand, I'll do more. But I will say the next franchise mode I do would probably be of a hockey game. Next one for football, it's kind of a toss-up. Because there's a lot of ones I kind of want to do. I want to do Mutant Football League. I want to do Maximum Football. I want to do a game day game. I want to do a Blitz game. I want to do a 2K game, 2K5 or 2K8. And, of course, really any of them but a Madden game, because I just got done doing a Madden game. So, but yeah. So, if you guys have any wishes to see a franchise mode of any football game but Madden, let me know. If there's enough demand, I'll do it. Because I'm willing to do any one of them. I just need to know which one to prioritize. So, just let me know. And, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.